At all those cards, I heard calling all hearts, calling all hearts, calling all the naturally earth angels and hearts. Everybody, my name is Christine Afayanes. Basically, I didn't even have to call ancestors in, they're just coming through, and I feel like there is somebody that is in this energy. And if you would, I don't mind sitting up with you, I don't mind you catching the replay later. The energy is still the same. I'm still sitting here with you. Looks like it will be a love reading, so let's get to it. Somebody, because it's separate from me. I ask that the message is separate from me. But somebody ain't loving them right, though. Yeah, it's the way they love them, but somebody ain't getting love right. somebody ain't loving them right. First, we got the Seven of Swords. I just heard a little sneaky bastard. That's all I heard. I literally just heard that shit. Yeah. And both energies, both parties is in distress. Both parties. And I'm hearing silently. Choose wisely. Choose wisely. Don't stay up in this energy. Thinking, overthinking, thinking, overthinking, thinking, overthinking again. Choose wisely. The choice is yours. Choose wisely. The choice is yours. Ooh, yeah. Choose wisely. The choice is yours. More mental battle. Just sitting, contemplating. Literally, swords, energy. More logical. Battle. Battle. Collaboration, Three of Pentacles. What does that suggest? Three. That triangle of love. It's a goofy. The triangle of love. That's some tricky ass energy. For real, trust me, I know. I could never do that shit to myself again. That's one thing, and I ain't even just saying it just to be saying it. I could never put myself in that energy again, yo. To be on either side, to be honest with you. Ooh, shit, yo. Allowing it to be done to me and doing it, no. I've done both, and I can't. Yeah. Somebody's being defensive, yeah. Some defensive, argumentative, just popping off for no reason. Sometimes, same like, yeah. And the Empress energy, Emperor, hell yeah. Yeah. Emperor said, this Emperor in reverse, like, you gonna learn today. I got this news for you. But let's move forward, because I don't like this energy. So can we move forward? Please? Can we have something else? What's happening though? And vice versa, the roles can be switched around, so it doesn't have to be, you know, the male energy. Yes, sneaky. Alright, collective energy. Those. Okay, what? It's some real, real negative energy coming from this Emperor energy again. Who are you? Yo, like, for real. Chill. So, if that's the case, if that's what this is, well, I'm going to speak to you directly. You know what I mean? Whether how you get the message, if you watching it yourself, or if somebody got to send this to you, you just happen to roll over it one day in the future, I don't know. Because if you're going to come out in this read, I'm going to just see what ancestors got to say to you. How about that? Alright, yep. And that's the energy. That's the type of time I'm on. So, yep. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's the type of time I'm on. That's the type of energy I'm on to deliver this message. Yep. I ain't holding nothing. Alright. So, you causing shit. Like, you causing bullshit. Like, you literally... like came to disturb peace, like you working hard to disturb somebody's peace. Literally, you really working hard to oh yeah, they said not today though. But the thing is, this is ancestor energy, how they came out in the reverse. You emperor. You emperor in reverse. You emperor, right? But this source truth, and they came out on the reverse on your ass. Keep fucking up. Keep fucking with people's peace. Keep fucking with people's peace. Just purposely. Just cause you what? Just cause you what? Penny pinching? You ain't got nothing? Shit, I ain't got it out, but you don't see me just disturbing the peace just for laughs. That's evil. That's mean. I ain't even gonna say evil. That's mean. That's mean. That's literally mean. Mean as fuck. Like, literally. Supposed to be in your, you know what I mean? Like, loving. The King of Cups in reverse. He, you know, works with a pure heart. You know what I mean? He ain't no pushover. He's not a pushover. Any of the kings that's in this deck, you could never. All alpha energy. Yeah. Literally, that's the energy you bring in. It's like, I'm not even gonna go there, but I'm gonna go there. Like, you really, 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 really sitting up here wishing on people's downfall. Like, this shit gonna come back to you. This shit gonna come back to your ass hard. That's it, okay. That's it. That's it. That's all you need. That's all the energy that you need. Alright, let's move forward here. Switching up on them now, all right? Come on through, Aaliyah. A okay, indecision with the three of wands. Life changing, wow, life changing. Worrying. Okay, so what are you thinking about though? Because it's more thoughts. Like, I feel like the thoughts are like racing thoughts too. Because, okay, we got a King of Cups. I'm picking up a storyline. Not King of Cups. We got a King of Pentacles right here. So this is different energy. Yeah, it's different energy. King of Pentacles is dead. Two of Wands. Racing thoughts. In regards to a Queen of Wands. Roles can be however. Roles can be, you know. She like, I don't know. This is late night. Hold on, spirit. This is late night tarot. Okay. She like, I don't know though. Okay, this is literal. Like, how did this do this? Like, literally, the cards came out and a song came on. Okay. Yeah. Here, let me put the cards down. I got a whole story. Disturbing. I'm hearing the word disturbed. I don't know why. I got the Eight of Pentacles, the Wheel of Fortune, the Four of Cups, the Four of somebody is like holding on. Okay, so there is this King of Pentacles, right? He is literally contemplating, thinking, and just sitting in indecision, but kind of being stingy with how he feel. That ain't right. I mean, I don't know. This was so good live when he was singing this. Oh, I wonder if they're going to be back with Erykah Badu. I'll go to that. That was good. Anyway. Yeah. How you going to be stingy with how you feel, though? Like, I mean, like, you feel a certain way for somebody. Literally. You see that the Wheel of Fortune is turning in y'all's favor, right? Yeah, y'all can work together. the lovers. Wow. The lovers, literally. Trust issues. Trust issues. Trust issues, yeah. Other lovers, I'm hearing other lovers. Other lovers, this is what other lovers did to the one that's like sitting back thinking, that's like kind of stingy with their feelings. Other lovers. Hey. Y'all like to dance, I'm gonna move to any music that I like. I don't care, I'll dance anywhere. Since I was a little child, since I could move, my cousin tell you she caught me rolling on the hill outside. See that girl rolling. We have the other lovers. Now we have the Ten of Pentacles. Yeah. Now we have the Ten of Pentacles. This is a marriage card right here. This is a marriage card. I don't know if I'm hearing the wheel is turning in your favor with like the marriage card. But because I can't. Five of Wands is here. And this can be, don't call me crazy, this can be like mental energy. More mental energy. The wheel is turning in your favor. Let's see what else is coming out. Like, you literally love being stingy. Like, you literally got the Four of Cups. And it's like, this is you. You like holding on to this. And you just like refuse to even give, like equal give and take. Like, there's no, you know what I mean, you holding on, they're giving, you know what I mean, trying to give you something. It's the same person, you know what I mean, it's the same person. You're trying to give you something in exchange for, you know what I mean, this is a love reading, in exchange for your heart. Like, literally, they're giving, like, their emotional, part for more wands energy. under the Queen of Wands. And then we got the Eight of Cups. What cohesive message here? In the same read with the King of Pentacles and the Queen of Wands. Ooh. All right. I was gonna say, like, is this all like that's literally all I was about to say. Is this all like fucking go inner, not fucking go, but yeah, in a way, fucking go. Yeah. Is that all? Is it? Cause I wouldn't give them the energy. Oh, whose message is this? Free some day manifesting. Are you manifesting? But the thing is, like, with this energy, you're manifesting something when you really don't even have to manifest it, because, like, all you have to do is get up and go. Literally, that's what I'm hearing. Literally, all you have to do is get up and go. And you worrying about, you know what I mean? Like, you're manifesting and hoping and wishing. But the thing is, you are the one that is being, you're the one being stingy. You want something. Like, this is, I knew this was a whole story. And I was going to have, because I was like, you have to put the cards down. Because I'm like, I did. Basically, someone is stingy with their own energy, because they've been heartbroken, right? Literally nervous as shit to end up literally alone again, nervous as shit, heartbroken, like, right? And so they're contemplating, basically wondering if this Queen of Wands, not even really wondering, I don't know what they're doing, they're just sitting. Like, it doesn't literally just brain is racing. You see how this Queen of Wands can literally, like, help you, like, lighten the load and, like, you know what I mean, allow you to chill. So, you know what I mean, like, literally. Like, literally, I'm hearing you won't be breaking your back no more. You won't be breaking your back no more. Yeah, you won't be breaking your back no more. Like, literally, things will start rotating with this Wheel of Fortune, rotating in your favor, but you just holding on, like, you holding on to your energy. Like, there's a lot of motherfucking passion. Like, there's a lot of Wands energy up here. It's a lot of, I don't mean to be cussing like that. Excuse me, but not, because I'm just, that's, yeah. I'm, Yep. Channeling out. Excuse me for doing it. Yeah. It's crazy, literally. But you the one that gotta walk over here. That's like, literally, that's what she is on. Passionate as fuck. But it makes sense though. Like, it literally, I can't make my life up. It doesn't make any sense. Not even saying it, like, it doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. I mean, this is just my energy or whatever, literally. And this is my energy, and the thing is, I'm literally hearing, like, you know it too. Like, literally. Literally, your desires, like, literally, for peace, like, this is the card for peaceful waters, like, literally, everything is, moving at a steady pace, like, as far as, like, even, like, mentally, with these swords, mentally. I'm hearing the words no comparison. No comparison. But yeah, you literally like in this energy for no reason, like literally just stuck up in your head with the Eight of Swords. And it's just a way, just another form of, I don't want to use the term mind control in a love read, but not in a bad way like that, but it's just a form of like controlling the mind. You know what I mean? Like, really, really controlling the mind when in regards to fear. You know what I mean? Letting our past, like, hold us back. Literally. Balancing out our minds. Yeah. Don't let it hold you back from your, like, your wish fulfillment. Yeah. Don't let that hold you back. Don't let it hold you back. You got all this coming to you. Literally, you got all this coming to you. Literally, judgment energy. So which energy gotta leave something before they could continue? Taking a leap of faith. I just said it. Somebody gotta leave somebody before. That's what we were thinking. 'Cause I was wondering, like, Pentacles, King of Pentacles, he was thinking hard. What? Okay. I can't make it up now. Listen to the music. Literally the Fool card. This is somebody literally taking a leap of faith, like towards something. And this is a love reading. I'm doing love readings, relationship readings. I'm switching the narrative for the rest of, for the remainder of this room. I just feel like something is coming in and it's getting more serious. I don't know if it's in regards to like relationship and like, cause keep in mind, I'm love naturally. Yes, I do love readings. But to be honest, I'm more like serious in nature when it comes to my readings. Sometimes I feel like they just be like extra deep in like what people don't want to hear. But hey, yeah. So, yeah. Queen of Swords. Queen of Swords and the Two of Pentacles. All right, Spirit. What messages, Spirit, do you have for the collective? Something we need, Spirit, something we need. Whether it's hard truth, whether it's gentle truth, but I know I'll be loved when I give thanks. Be kinder, be more kind, be more kind, just as simple as that. It bothers me, it bothers the energies, it bothers the ethers, it bothers spirit that something as simple as being gentle with someone's feelings. I don't understand how that's an issue. I don't understand how, like, honoring someone, cheering someone up, you know what I mean? Like, literally, it's like the card of, you know what I mean, news, information. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you can't encourage. I honor you. My ancestor prayer, I honor you. See what the cards is saying in regards to this, because it's so much. Every time I see it, I feel a different energy. But I want specifics. Here, what about natural messages do you have in regards to this Ten of Swords? Awakening is real. New beginnings. Okay. I just saw Leo season 2 strength. Conscious breathing meditation. Okay, the collective is fighting their ego. The collective is fighting their ego. And I can admit there are certain things that me too, I have been like fighting to change. Yeah, intentional healing. I've been saying this all week. One more, so I usually do six. Talk to your ancestors, altar work. Fighting to do, but the thing is, when it comes to ascension, we are to a degree gonna keep moving. We won't necessarily go, once again, like the spiral up, right? As we keep going, basically, in our ascension process, we're pulling that baggage with us. Everything, that gunk, is going up the spiral. And it may seem like to a lot of people that don't realize that they're on the loop, you know what I mean? Like, in a lot of my posts and stuff, I'll say something about get off the loop, like you're on a loop or whatever. And have you ever noticed, like, things kind of repeat themselves, you know what I mean? Like, year after year, it seemed like some of the same energies come back around or whatever. Some people don't notice that because they're literally still on the loop and don't realize how they can, you know what I mean, like, either jump timelines, or if you're gonna repeat something, make it better for yourself, you know what I mean, like, make it evolved, you know what I mean, like, in a sense, you know what I mean, or add something to it, you know what I mean, to make it, like, just a different experience. But y'all, I need my lighter. It's only 12:30. Ooh, it's only 12:30. That means I can go to bed early. I thought it was later than that. Damn, so how long I've been up here? I ain't been up here. I'm gonna come back, y'all. 1 minute, 1 minute.